Midstate Communications has 6 tips to improve your Wi-Fi signal. Number 1, place the router in a central location to get an even signal throughout the entire building. Number 2, avoid surrounding it with metal objects. For example, placing a router in a kitchen with a bunch of metal appliances will affect the Wi-Fi signal. In addition, keeping your router in a basement or crawl space surrounded by concrete or brick walls will also weaken your signal. Number 3, place your router in a location high up. Wi-Fi waves spread out and downwards, so keeping it up high will strengthen your signal. Also, if you are in a multi-story building, placing it on the highest floor will increase your signal on all floors. Number 4, position the antenna up for better horizontal reach, or sideways for vertical reach. Number 5, don't put your router in a room that's often full of people. Even though you may want a stronger signal in the most popular room, humans are mostly made of water, and water hinders your Wi-Fi signal. Lastly, keep your router up to date. If your router is 3 to 4 years old, it may be time to upgrade. You can still get where you want to go using an outdated router, but it will be much harder than it needs to be. With Midstate's managed Wi-Fi, we will keep your router up to date and working optimally for you for only $8.95 per month. Still not sure on what to do? Call Midstate Communications for a free Wi-Fi inspection of your home or office. We'll help set up and maintain your router so you can get the most from your Wi-Fi with the reliability and great customer service Midstate Communications is known for.